Hello students, so as per our discussion in the online session today, children, we are going to start a new chapter. We have already completed one chapter in history, the French Revolution. Second chapter that we have completed is economics. Yesterday in my video I have discussed about the questions of the village Palampur economics, first chapter. Okay, now today I'm starting with the first chapter in political science. We need to complete at least one chapter in all the books, and I hope you all are comfortable with the videos that we are uploading. In case you have any doubts, children, you can definitely discuss it all with me on the online sessions that we are conducting. So here we start. As the title of the chapter is explaining the meaning of the chapter, what is democracy and why democracy, very clearly it is mentioned, and I hope that the word democracy is not new to you. You all know what democracy means. As we are staying in a democracy, so it holds a lot of importance in the Indian scenario, where we need to understand that the democratic setup where we are staying, it is giving us a very comfortable living. The kind of government that the world has today, very different type of governments are there, but we are in the most comfortable form of government, that's why which is called as democracy. How it has started, when it has started, you have already studied a lot about it in class 6, 7 and 8. We have been studying democracy since the very beginning, and today we are starting with this democratic system. We will be going in detail how it is practiced in the other parts of the world as well. Children, so first let's discuss about the overview. Just an introduction to the chapter, children. You should know about the introduction part. So, what is democracy? What are its features? It will be a simple definition of democracy. Step by step will be understanding. Just see, it is mentioned here. Step by step will work out the meaning of the terms involved in this definition. Democracy, actually, what does it define and how does it explain the aspirations of the people and the democratic system that is there. And after going through this chapter, we'll understand how to distinguish a democratic form of government. Two things are there, no, children? We are in democracy. But just now that I told you, many countries of the world does not have a proper democratic system. Okay, so when we don't have a democratic system, then what is the system that we follow? We will be studying about it, okay? It is the most prevalent form of government in the world. Most of the countries in the world are following democracy. Okay? That is there. It is expanding to more countries. So, if democracy is not a proper part of proper form of government, then why still the countries are preferring democracy? The citizens of the world are preferring democracy, that is there. Okay, so second big question is, what makes it better than other forms of government? First, why we are practicing government democracy, and why it is one of the most important factors of practicing democracy. Okay, so two things we will be doing in this chapter today, children. So we start the chapter. What is democracy? We will be understanding about it. We have read just now that we have read in the introduction part that when we are following democracy, we have to see that on the basis of your understanding, how democracy is practiced, and what are some of the common features of democratic governments and non-democratic governments. Governments are there, democratic governments are there. What are its main features? What makes it very important? And why doesn't people want to ever go in a non-democratic system? So we will be talking about both these things here. Okay? So this was the first introduction part. Now we will be defining democracy. Children, one very nice way of defining the democracy is given here. First, we have to see a note of an objection by Mary. She does not like this way of defining. She says ki abhi jo main itni bakwas kar rahi thi na, I'm talking to you in simple ki ma'am, like you can say ki you are defining democracy, aap kuch bhi bol rahe ho, but how will you prove that democracy is a good system? Okay, so the teacher here, Matilda Lindo ma'am, is there. Just imagine that Sukriti ma'am is there. I'll be responding to your questions. Anybody of you can ask me question, and then there are other, I mean your classmates are there. We will have a proper discussion on the democratic system. Okay, sorry. Now we start the discussion. Okay, Mary says, I'll be just reading this definitions, I'll be reading these explanations out to you, just for, I mean it would be good for you to understand. Mary says, ma'am, I don't like this idea. First we spend time discussing democracy, and then we want to find out the meaning of democracy. I mean, logically, shouldn't we have approached it the other way around? Shouldn't the meaning have come first and then the example? Of course, first we discussed about example, and later on we are discussing about the meaning. So, ye nahi karke, first we will be talking about meaning and then the example. Now, Sukriti ma'am is answering. I can see your point. The ma'am is responding here. I can see your point. But that is not how we reason it every day. Na, roz roz isi tarah se nahi baat kar sakte. We use the words like pen, rain, love. Do we wait to have a definition of these words before we use them? Come to think of it, we have clear definition of these words. It is only by using a word that we understand its meaning. Did you get the children? Children, jab hum rain kehte hain, pen kehte hain, love kehte hain, to humko sochna nahi padta. इसलिए वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग इट इन दिस चैप्टर दैट एक बार में डेमोक्रेसी का मतलब समझ में आ जाना चाहिए. इट शुड नॉट हैपन कि दो बार और चार बार हम इसको पढ़ें. अच्छा, ओहो, दिस इज़ व्हाट डेमोक्रेसी मीन्स, दिस इज़ व्हाट हाउ डेमोक्रेसी वर्क्स. ये चीज़ नहीं होनी चाहिए. इट इज़ नॉट गुड टू प्रैक्टिस. ओके, सो उतना ही डेमोक्रेसी के बारे में आपको पता होना चाहिए जितना कि सिंपल वर्ड के बारे में पता है, पेन के बारे में पता है, पेंसिल के बारे में पता है. इन द सेम वे यू शुड नो अबाउट द वर्ड डेमोक्रेसी. देन मेरी सेज, बट देन व्हाई डू वी नीड डेफिनेशंस एट ऑल? हमको इतने डेफिनेशंस की क्या ज़रूरत है? सो आई एम सेइंग वी नीड अ डेफिनेशन ओनली व्हेन वी कम अक्रॉस अ डिफिकल्टी इन द यूज ऑफ अ वर्ड. वी नीड अ डेफिनेशन ऑफ रेन only when we wish to distinguish it from drizzle or cloudburst. The same is true for democracy. We need a clear definition only because people use it for different purpose, because very different kinds of governments call themselves democracy. Sab koi ye nahi keh sakta ki we are practicing democracy. Democracy is practiced by many people, but everybody doesn't have a kind of democracy. That is there. ड्रिजल का अलग मीनिंग होता है, आउटबर्ड्स का मीनिंग अलग होता है, रेन का मीनिंग अलग होता है. सो इन द सेम वे वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड कि जो कंट्रीज कह रहे हैं कि वी आर प्रैक्टिसिंग डेमोक्रेसी, आर दे रियली डूइंग इट? खाली बोलना ही नहीं है, इन प्रैक्टिस आर दे फॉलोइंग डेमोक्रेसी? दैट इज़ वॉट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ अनादर स्टूडेंट हैज़ अ क्वेश्चन, रीबियान. नाउ अनादर स्टूडेंट स्टैंड्स, but why do we need to work on a definition? The other day you quoted Abraham Lincoln to us. Democracy is the government of the people, by the people, for the people. Abraham Lincoln ne kaha hai. I think children, all you all know this very well. A government of the people, for the people and by the people. Okay. So, why do we need to change that? I am not saying. So, now I am saying. Children, the teacher is saying, I am not saying we need to change it. I too find this definition very beautiful. Of the people, for the people and by the people. But we don't know if this is the best way of defining. Democracy ko define karne ka sabse achha tarika ye hai ki nahi hai, ye nahi pata. So what we do is, we must not accept something just because it is famous. Sab log keh rahe hain isliye hum bhi democracy kahenge, nahi aisa nahi hai. There has to be some reason to. आप कुछ भी blindly बेटे follow नहीं करते ना, blindly accept नहीं कर लेते. कोई कारण होना चाहिए किसी चीज़ को follow करने के लिए. Now Yolanda says, ma'am, can I suggest something? We don't need to look for any definition. I read somewhere that the word democracy comes from a Greek word, demokratia. In Greek, now children you have to remember this, demokratia. Origin of the word democracy. In Greek, demos means people and kratia means rule. So democracy is ruled by the people. This is the correct meaning. Where is the need to debate? Democracy ka base agar hum dekhenge, to correct meaning humko turat pata chal jayega. Democratia and demos and kratia. So for the people and by the people. So now the ma'am says, बच्चे कभी कभी बेटा क्या होता है ना, बहुत अच्छा से explanation निकाल लेते हैं. That is what. So Lingdo ma'am is saying, a very helpful way of thinking about this matter. And खाली origin से नहीं, computers के बारे में सोचो. Originally they were used for computing. And now there are many uses of computers that is there. These are very powerful calculators. But nowadays very few people use computers for computing some. कंप्यूटर्स जब आया था उस समय हम कैलकुलेटर की तरह यूज़ करते थे. बट नाउ जस्ट सी द डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स दैट कंप्यूटर इज यूज्ड फॉर. सो वर्ड्स रिमेन द सेम बट देयर मीनिंग कैन चेंज. इन दैट केस इट इज़ नॉट वेरी यूजफुल टू लुक एट द ओरिजिन. खाली ओरिजिन समझने से डेमोक्रेसी वर्ड का मतलब नहीं समझ में आ जाता. दैट इज देयर. So Mary says, ma'am, so basically what you are saying is that there is no shortcut to our thinking about the matter ourselves. We have to think about its meaning and evolve a definition. Har ek cheez ka definition humko samajhna hai, khali apne aap se matlab nahi. It's not that, but you must understand the definition. We have to think about its meaning and evolve a definition. पहले मीनिंग समझो और अपने हिसाब से उसको एक्सप्लेन करने की कोशिश करो. दैट एक्चुअली इज डेमोक्रेसी. सो यू गॉट मी राइट, लेट अस गेट ऑन विद इट नाउ. सो नाउ वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग अ सिंपल डेफिनेशन ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव जस्ट डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दिस डायलॉग बिटवीन दी स्टूडेंट्स एंड द टीचर एंड थ्रू दैट वी आर एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट द डेफिनेशन. सो नाउ वी विल बी doing further in the next class, simple definition of democracy.